This dispute proving very difficult to solve, and yesterday was one of the most difficult days for the police since this dispute started almost 6 weeks ago. It'll be 6 weeks tomorrow that Belfast City Council made its decision to restrict the number of days in which the Union flag is flown at Belfast City Hall, one of Northern Ireland's best known buildings, and loyalists felt that was an attack on their identity. Ever since then they've been demonstrating, and while the overall numbers of demonstrators on the street I think have fallen, there is still a substantial number coming out on most days, and some of those protests are turning violent. Now yesterday the problem happened when loyalists returning from a demonstration at Belfast City Hall walked past a nationalist area, the Short Strand, and there was violence from both sides. The police had to separate the crowd. Some very nasty sectarian clashes happened, and then loyalists turned on the police. There was a lull then later on in the evening, about 9 o'clock, the trouble broke out again, and over the course of the day 29 police officers were injured and four of them required hospital treatment. Now today there'll be a gathering of a different kind at City Hall, and more than 2,000 people have said on a social networking site they're going to attend a peace rally there in order to make their voices heard. They say they're the silent majority, the people here who do just get on with their lives, oppose violence of any sort and want to make Northern Ireland a better place, and they say that they're hoping this gathering will be their opportunity to show that that's what they're thinking at the moment.